Moment about the parts of a comic book. Most comic books all have parts to them. Some comic books may be a little bit different from issue to issue and publisher to publisher, but most of them have the same attributes. In this situation, this is considered the title of the comic book, Captain America. This up here is the publisher of the comic book. In this case, it's Marvel Comic Books. These little areas up here and over here, those are just registered trademarks that the name is registered. And then in this section here, you have the price of the comic book, the cover price. In this situation, it's a dollar US, or if you were to buy it in Canada, it'd be $1.25. And then here you have the issue number, and in this situation you have the date. In this issue here, they only put the month. To find out what year it was printed, you'd have to go on the inside, and we'll show you that shortly. Most comic books, the artist or the author will have their name on it, and in this situation, that is right here. If you open up the comic book, once again, the same information will be in some area here in just more detail. They keep a general information normally on the cover because it distracts from the cover art, and all the specific information is usually within the first couple pages of the comic book. In most comic books, they'll have the story going along, and throughout the story, they'll also have advertisements of people who purchase advertising within the comic book. But most of the comic book will be just storyline. Each page in most comic books will be individually numbered, so you can follow from page to page and just thumbing through this quickly. And then you have the back end, which sometimes has information on the back, and sometimes it'll have advertisement on the back. And of course, the back cover of it is normally advertisement, but sometimes the front cover will also roll around to the back, but not in this issue. It's very simple, and most comic books are generally the same as far as the parts, and having this little information will help you be a better collector. We'll be right back.